caps lock rug, please.
Of course.
I start with a blue background. And then do the same with the red. Now just fill in the letters with white. Glue it up so this rug isn't capped, and here it is. I hope you like it.